Huh. Huh, okay. Well, hey guys. Welcome back to another video.
Oh boy, Therizinosaurus.
Tickle chicken, let's go. And it spawned me all the way up here. Why? Well, I guess it's not that bad. I can just make my way down the hunter's thicket. But, yeah. Therizinosaurus is a dinosaur I have, like, barely played. So, I was like, screw it, we're gonna play something I really never played before. So, tickle chicken! Tickle chicken. Just gotta find some succulents. I don't know how long this guy will take to grow, but I'm hoping it's not too long, you know? What can this thing even do? On Survivor. Oh. A back dodge. That's interesting. Alright. And then swiping. What are your guys' opinions on Therizinosaurus? Is it fun? Is it meh? Is it, you know, is it good? Because I honestly have no idea. I feel like this thing would be somewhat powerful, but then yet again, I've always seen it, like, get killed by, like, Rexes and Gigas. So, I don't know. Alright, how much growth will this give? Not a bad amount, actually. Alright. This thing won't take long. Sweet, I'm an adolescent. Ugh, that took a lot longer than I thought it would. Therizinosaurus is kind of slow growing. Unless you're not... Well, if you're actively doing quests, it's kind of quick. But I was struggling to compete with, like, two baby Gigas in the area that were stealing all the shit. I'm a sub adult. And this baby raptor just spawned in. Bruh. He's kind of just here. If he don't leave and keeps bothering me, I'm gonna slap him. Just gonna go. Oh, another Therry. Hello. Oh, he's got a baby with him. He's got a cool skin, too. Or I'll join him.
There is Enos.
Look at that. Made it to adult. Big chicken. Yeah, big chicken. Oh, food. Food. Big chicken must eat. Oh, those are two picknos. Oh, yep, two picknos. They're just trying to charge me. Oh, they're retreating. Yeah, they're retreating. Look at that. One's just logged out. Okay, yeah, so then they're done. Oh, I think now I'm dead. I think now I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Torvos are busted, I heard. Ah, crap. At least I won a battle. Yeah, what do I do against three of them? And they do incredible damage, bro. What do you do against that? Like, God, Torvos are busted. You know, I heard they were, but I was like, nah, it's fine. They're not that bad. Yeah, I just died in like 5 hits. As a Therry. I'm gonna call it there, guys. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, join the Discord server. I'll see you on the next Path to Titans video. I'm ending this video now. Bye-bye.